Josh Schnook comes to the middle of the mat for Maryland. Redshirt senior from Bear, Delaware. 5-8 on the year. He takes on Jake Morrissey. Jacob Morrissey, 10-8 in his redshirt sophomore season. Another one of those Boilermakers from Wisconsin.
Yeah. Morrissey, similar body type to the Kissel brothers who used to wrestle for Purdue.
Yes.
Long and lanky.
Long and lanky.
And like the chicken wing.
Like some funky stuff.
Morrissey working a two-on-one right now.
Remember talking with Coach Todd back when Patrick Kissel was a senior and said, I don't like wrestling against him in the room because he's so unpredictable. You don't know where you're going to end up, and that's not fun.
Yeah.
It's just.
Those Wisconsin boys.
Yeah.
Back in on a two-on-one for Morrissey.
They will circle out of bounds. Back in the middle here. Snook. A little bit more stocky than Morrissey. Snook was tech-falled by Nate Jackson Friday night. No shame in that. Nate Jackson's one of the best in the country at 174. Morrissey got a decision over Shane Shade. 5-2. Morrissey was one of five straight victories for the Boilermakers that really clinched the duel at Michigan State.
Shot attempt by Morrissey there. Both wrestlers trying to work inside.
Stalling call there on Snook. Morrissey very much the aggressor so far in this bout. Estimation of the officials, Snook doing nothing but backing away.
Yeah, Morrissey's doing a great job of controlling the set of the mat here with both two-on-ones and good old hand fighting.
Nice crowd on hand here on a Sunday afternoon, a cold Sunday afternoon in West Lafayette. It's wrestling weather outside.
It is. A little snow on the ground.
To the end of the first, another shot attempt by Morrissey. Didn't do, those shot attempts weren't very effective at anything but showing that he's the aggressor and got a stall warning.
Well, we'll see if Morrissey can put the first points on the board here going bottom in the second. Quick stand up.
Snook holds on for four whole seconds before Morrissey able to get free.
Morrissey did a great job putting weight in that foot when he got to his feet.
Nice single there by Snook. Morrissey, good reaction, and they go out of bounds. Minute 20 left here in the second. 18-3, Purdue leads the team score. Morrissey. Another shot attempt.
Working to Kelly.
Good adjustment there, big shot by Jacob Morrissey.
And we see Morrissey here with the chicken wing.
Near side chicken wing, had the far wrist, has it again, and there he's going
to
get the
turn.
Snook looks in some trouble here. 49 seconds left. Morrissey looking to flatten things out. Stretch, snook, got his four count. Jacob Morrissey.
Looking to readjust.
Tried to adjust to get his chest more on Snook's chest. Snook able to roll out of it. So, a big move by Jacob Morrissey. Stakes into a 7-0 advantage.
Yeah, the new 4-point near fall can really blow up in a match.
Looking for another turn here. 10 seconds left. He's got a 2 count. He's going to get his 4 count, and Morrissey will head to the third with an 11-point lead and a minute of riding time. Second period couldn't have gone better for Jacob Morrissey.
Yeah, that was a solid period for Morrissey there. Starting on bottom and still scoring 11 points in the period.
Can't really ask for more. We've got some confusion with the officials once again. They will look at, talked about looking at the scorebook, but I think they were confused as to how it got to 11. They may have forgotten that Morrissey started on bottom. And we'll go neutral and start the third.
Morrissey back in on the 2-on-1.
Snook needs to hit something straight to his back. Morrissey with a 12-point lead right now. Minute and a half left in this match. Good head control by Snook, but he gives it up.
Low ankle attempt.
Another stall there is going to be a point for Morrissey. A takedown is going to be 2 more points for Morrissey. He's got a tech fall with his next scoring hold or with riding time. Great match here by Jacob Morrissey looking to close it off. Looking for the cradle. Nearly has it locked up. Good defense by Snook. Jake not giving up on that cradle. Power half. Now Snook to his feet. Under 30.
When Morrissey knows that if he goes for a turn, it's got to be a turn that's going to pin Snook.
He also doesn't want to give up the escape here and potentially lose his tech fall.
Correct.
10 seconds left. Morrissey has legs in. And that will do it. Jake Morrissey, 15-0. The tech fall for the Boilermakers, who now lead 23-3.
Winner, technical fall,
174 pounds. This is 11th victory of the season. And a good Big Ten win for Jacob Morrissey. Second one of the weekend.
He really blew it open with that 11-point second period.